In a surprising turn of events, Maldivian politician Zahid Ramiz, amid online uproar for his earlier controversial remarks about India and Prime Minister Narendra Modi's visit to Lakshadweep, has now extended birthday wishes to External Affairs Minister S. Jaishankar. Yes, even we are surprised. Ramiz, known for his derogatory tirade, took to Twitter offering Jaishankar a year filled with success and positive diplomatic endeavours. This seemingly conciliatory gesture followed a stir of exchange between the Indian leaders, with PM lauding Jaishankar's diplomatic prowess. These wishes, however, came after the Lakshadweep-Maldives tourism comparison has sparked a heated social media row. Ramiz and other officials have to face suspension for their inflammatory remarks, prompting the Maldives government to even distance themselves and emphasize preserving international ties. Just because of several tweets, including Ramiz's derogatory remarks on Prime Minister Modi, a full-blown diplomatic spat broke out between India and the Maldives. Ramiz, who is kind of proud of Maldives' tourist services, had delivered a satirical blow, ridiculing Modi's effort to promote Lakshadweep. He sarcastically questioned the island's cleanliness and hotel standards in a radical rant on Twitter, poking fun at the presumed odor in the Lakshadweep hotel rooms. Now this iconic turnaround from instigating controversy to now sending well wishes is kind of an intriguing attempt to reconciliatory diplomacy amidst diplomatic faux pas. Ramiz's stance of sarcastic birthday greeting after a string of sarcastic comments reflect the whimsical and predictable nature of social media driven politics and international relations.
Subscribe to One India channel and never miss an update.